everybody to come out, really coming out and just playing hard, because everybody know we're capable of. Everybody know they went hard in the spring, and we know we came up a little short last year. I expected everybody to come out full of throttle with intensity, and know what we could do this season. And so far, that's what I've seen. I've seen everybody coming out, playing hard, doing everything, full speed and everything. We get a break and take a break, but when it's time to go, everybody's going to 100%.
Now, you got a new offensive coordinator this year. He's not new to the program. Been the O-line coach for several years now. Talk a little about his new perspective of the game and what you've seen from him and how he values running the ball and pounding the ball up in there more so than, say a Tommy Conley.
I mean, Coach Rudolph always talked about being nasty and being real physical up front. I mean, he brings a good mindset to the running game. He drills it into the lineman head, and we got to be more consistent as well as the running back. We got to be more consistent running the ball, which, you know, if you run the ball well, you open up the passing there. And so far in camp and last spring, you know, I think we've been doing a pretty good job at it. We're not quite all the way there yet, which we've been doing good, but we're not where we know we can be. You know, but like Coach Rudolph, he know what we can do, and everybody know what we do. So we just trying to get there, and we almost there. We almost there, but we all just working hard trying to.
I know you would be nowhere. I think you'd be the first agreement. You would be nowhere without your offensive line.
Oh no, sir. The offensive line is working real hard. After every play, us all running backs, we always pat them on the back. You know what I'm saying? Good job. They come off to the side, we to the side. We give them water. You know, we look after them like they look after us.
When you see a guy like Big Kevin Hughes out there, that's been around the program a while. When you see how he's matured over the years, and you see stuff about him, and how better he's got, how good he's got, how fun is he going to be to run behind that big boy?
Oh, man, it's real fun. Me and Kevin actually, you know, 6 a.m. every morning. Me and Kevin, we talk a lot. We real good friends, you know. I mean, Kevin really has been working real hard, like, as well as last season. He's been working real hard. And, you know, with a man, with a lineman, you know, your lineman working real hard, that just excites you, you know. So that just makes you just more run the ball a little more, because you know what he's going to do and what he's capable of doing, how hard he's going to work.
Now, being last question, being from Louisiana, I've asked all the guys this. Being from Louisiana, being played high school football here in Louisiana, the coach said this best, when you hear the word the dome, you automatically know.
But yeah, so you like
championships
are
won there.
Yes,
talk about what it's going to be like to open up that venue.
It's going to be crazy, really. To me, it's going to be crazy because everybody's going to be ready. Because everybody from Louisiana is just, they just know the intensity that the dome brings, just the name, just the sound of the dome, you know. It just brings a lot of intensity to you, give you chills, because you know what the dome means. Like for us in high school, that means championship. And for us, we're going to go in there with every game, we're going in there with championship mindset and go in there and play like champions.